On the auspicious occasion of Onam and Raksha Bandhan, Prime Minister